Did you know that James Dunsmuir, the builder of Hatley Castle, now the home of Royal Roads University, has returned as a ghost because of a trauma that happened to him in May of 1915. The Lusitania was heading across the Atlantic and was torpedoed by a German submarine off the south coast of Ireland. Over 1,100 people were killed, including the youngest Dunsmuir son, Jim, 21 years old, heading to Europe to fight overseas. James Dunsmuir, once the Premier of British Columbia, went into a steep decline and became very depressed. Over and over, he would play the record, "Where is my wandering boy tonight?" Until finally his wife, Laura, so upset by this, broke in, smashed the record. But James Dunsmuir died of a broken heart only a few years later. His ghost is still heard, pacing back and forth in his study, and opening the cupboard doors, looking for that record. And people walking in the castle late in the evening can hear the sounds of "Where is my wandering boy tonight?"